it's Michael J, and I'm in Willits to take the Skunk Train through the redwoods. So we're stopped for 15 minutes while they turn the engine around, and there's this interesting carved bear right here on the side of the tracks. Homer Hayward whistle stop. So the story goes that this is in tribute to a man named Homer Hayward, who is part of lumbering, and his family donated some money to help the preservation of the redwoods, I guess.